from the perimeter. Jackson drive. Blocked again, Reaves. The fans light up when they see that. Okay. Shot clock at two. Look at the hustle by Reaves. Out of bounds. Maybe that'll get the Lakers going. The crowd's certainly into it after that. 1.4 to shoot for the Clippers.
And this is the first energy that we have seen from the Laker crowd, and the Laker bench is standing up because their rookie is going out there. Then he's getting into Reggie Jackson, causing problems with the block. This is the fire and the energy that the Lakers...